Reward. District search completed. Target not found.
Expand the search. Find the spark, even if it means digging up all of Torch City. Come out! It's just you and I now.
Cicero! It's you! Didn't you?
I knew Torch Tower wouldn't stop you. I wasn't expecting a reunion here. You've slowed down, old friend.
Why are you on the Iron Dog's side?
You wouldn't understand.
But you look so... How are you different from them?
Emerge as the ultimate warrior!
You're a traitor to all Ferdesans. I'll knock some sense into you!
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy.
Break! Sun setting soon?
The sun will not set. It's our world that's turned around. Come on, time to get to work.
What? The boss of the Iron Dogs is Cicero? Our team's ace pilot?
Yeah.
Impossible! Cicero was killed in battle. You saw it with your own eyes.
I don't know what happened, but he's betrayed us and become the leader of the Iron Dogs. That steel body of his means that I'm no match for him. Even with the fist.
Strange. Ferdesans don't end up like Iron Dogs for no reason.
Spark. That's all I heard.
Let's try and get out of here first. We need to investigate things before we can make up our minds about Cicero. Oh, here comes another poor sucker.
Hey, kid! It's a cat!
Keep quiet, 6304!
Nice move!
And the keys, darling. Thank you. Catch.
Who are you? Why are you helping us?
I guess that's what we get for helping you. That's no way to talk to a lady.
I saw you at the power station. You were very agile, but I recognized your unique attack rhythm.
Those ears of yours aren't just for show after all, silly bunny. You can call me Q.
What power station? You two know each other? Hey, Ray? You smooth talker, you.
You two can stay and chat. The power might come back on at any moment, so I need to get out of here.
Looks like our savior has a way out. I'll tag along.
Silly bunny. That big fist has been taken to the evidence room on prison level 4. You want to get it back first?
Get her so out of here for me, and I'll meet you back in town.
That means you owe me one, then. Come on, Fuzzy Bear. Take a deep breath, suck in your stomach, and follow me.
Huh? See you later, Ray. Wait for me!
Did you end up here for stealing from the Iron Dogs?
You jest. I am the Flying Mouse. How could the Iron Dogs have possibly caught me? I came to see how sturdy these cells are in order to hone my climbing skills.
Oh. I'm gonna go.
Come back! I've got too much treasure in my backpack. I'll share some with you to lessen some of the weight.
The door is locked. We need a key.
Self-reliance is a virtue, and you aren't much help either. Go then. I'll be out of here in a bit.
Avoid the Iron Dogs until I find the fist.
Screw this up, and we end up in the scrapyard.
Yes, sir.
It's not powered yet.
This board is so hard. If I don't get out tonight, my seat'll dry out.
The door is locked. We need a key.
Oh.
What are you doing here, Shen? Where's Bovi?
Raiden? Bovi invited you many times, and here you are, finally gracing us with your presence. Are you inviting me to hole up with you in that rabbit hutch of yours? You should go and hide elsewhere. You cowards hiding in the city piss me off. Aren't you retired? Now you turn up like some kind of hero.
This is no place to talk. I'll get you out. The door is locked. We need a key.
Just go. I wasn't counting on you anyway.
It's not powered yet.
Huh?
expect the Iron Dogs to keep this old thing around. It's not powered yet. We meet again, old friend.
I knew it was you, Rabbit! Boss shouldn't have let you!
I hear water. The exit is close.
Testing, testing. Strange. Why is there no sound?
Copy. Urso, you safe?
Cool! Super long distance testing of the radio worked! Did you get the fist?
I just picked it up, and now I'm looking for an exit.
Stay clear of Old Town. The Iron Dogs are all over it. Lady Q told me to hide out on Joffrey Street.
What happened to her?
Lady Q? Believe me, she's got moves. But she said, with your skills, they're all cannon fodder at the prison anyway.
As long as you're all safe.
By the way, I'm at my workshop on Joffrey Street. Be sure to come see me.
Sure. Over.
Hold it! What do you take this place for? You think you can just come and go as you please?
I'm just passing through. I don't want any trouble. And I don't want trouble to find me.
You talk big with that scrap heap on your back. Brothers, tie him up!
Hold it. You lot don't have a chance of holding him down.
Duke!
It's been just 6 years. And you've forgotten your old comrade.
You're Duke? The Duke of the Rat Gang is actually you?
Yes. Little old Du is now the Duke. Go back to work. I'm just going to catch up with an old friend.
Sorry about that. Please excuse our rudeness just then, Rabbit. I didn't know that you were a friend of the boss. I knew that you were the great rabbit hero. This fist is a perfect match for your mighty brawn.
Buzz is my assistant. He's a quick thinker. And if you ever need anything in the future...
So you retired because of your injuries and became the boss of the Rat Gang. The Rat Gang and the Iron Dogs have been in cahoots for the last 6 years. You were behind that too. I hate dealing with traitors. I'll leave now if you don't mind.
You are as frank as ever. But today is a good day. Meeting up with old friends and all that. Don't you want to know what happened to Cicero?
Out with it. How much do you want for that?
For you, my old friend, it's free. Cicero is indeed alive, and in the form he wanted to be.
You call that being alive? How is he different from those Iron Dogs?
You two were the closest pals on the team, but you didn't know what he really yearned to be. Cicero always sought power, just like how I've always tried to achieve balance.
Your so-called balance is helping those Iron Dogs in Slave Torch City?
I was the one who kept the city in balance over the last 6 years. Things are not always so black and white, like we rats. Most everything in the world...
I don't want to upset your balance, and I have no time for your theories on the color gray. I just want to know this. What is Cicero planning?
Him? He's a more complicated case. This is no place to chat. Come to Joffrey Street, and meet me at Broadway.